नहीं, बाबा से मांगो, पापा किसी कटोरी में देंगे। अभी बाहर तो बाहर गए, अभी आ जाएंगे तब। अभी चुप रहना एकदम। ओ गॉड, व्हाट्स हैपन विद अनन्या एंड आदर्शिता? ओके,
यस
आदर्श इज देयर, गुड। अभी आई डोंट नो व्हाट्स हैपन विद अक्षय टुडे। आई एम टेलिंग हिम द वे हाउ टू ज्वाइन, बट ही इज नॉट एबल टू ज्वाइन द मीटिंग। बट एज सून एज ही विल ज्वाइन, देन वी विल स्टार्ट द क्लास। अनन्या,
यस मैम, गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग, वेयर आर यू बेटा? कम ऑन,
मैम
ओपन द कैमरा, आई वांट टू सी बोथ ऑफ यू।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम,
गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड टू सी यू आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम। हाउ आर यू? व्हाई आर यू नॉट जॉइनिंग द क्लासेस?
मैम एक्चुअली आई हैव अ प्रॉब्लम इन माय ईयर, दैट्स व्हाई।
ओके, सो प्लीज डोंट नीड दैट ईयरफोन। Use
यस
the laptop and the hand-free system there. Adarshita, you're also ordered to open up your camera.
Opening them just
a... I will also open, but my laptop is not having that camera now. Just waiting for Avi and others also. Kushal ki battery is about to die. I'm just waiting for Avi and others. Avi is there. Smithy is not feeling well. Any idea about Smithy, Adarshita?
She is not well. The doctor has recommended her not to attend online classes.
Okay. Actually, the problem is there with so many students. Avi, what happened? Akshay will join or not?
मैम मैं उसे बोला, उसे करना ही नहीं आ रहा। बोले अरे भाई मेरा लैपटॉप हैंग कर रहा है, तुम रहन दो, पता नहीं क्या।
How he can say that laptop hang कर रहा है?
Yes ma'am, अक्षय का laptop है।
Akshay is also a hanging person na, that's why. Okay, without wasting our time, we will have you open your camera. No one will switch off their camera. I'm going to share the screen because this video is going to be recorded. Mr. Piyush Ranjan is there and he will record the video. Okay, so no one will put off the camera. So PPT is there and we will start the chapter water resources. Wait a minute, I'll just share the screen. The chapter number 7, water resources. Okay, class 10th, I will send you some link related to the videos of this chapter because I just get 3 periods in a week and I'm not able to show that video on these online classes because I want to save the time. But I will send you the link of the video that you can see at your home and understand this chapter more easily. This chapter is easy as well, it is important also. Okay, why? Because it is the chapter related to the water resources. So, without wasting time, the topics are there: sources of water, surface, groundwater, lagoons, backwater, important in needs of irrigation in India, for favorable factor required for irrigation, methods of irrigation, water conservation, rainwater harvesting and its advantages and techniques, and area of rainwater harvesting. I have sent you the some part of this PPT on that WhatsApp group. I will send the rest of the part as soon as possible. Sources of water, surface and underground water, the point that I have already described twice, so I'm not going to describe it again today. Do bar describe kar chuki. Surface water, groundwater, lagoons, backwater, importance of irrigation in India, why it is necessary, why the different types of irrigation according to the nature of crops, according to the rainfall or monsoon, or according to the soil, why irrigation is necessary, different method of irrigation, and here is a table If I'll make it wide, you can easily see this, and this table is there in your book also. Okay, so no need to be panic. You can get this table on your in your book. In the same chapter, it is given there. Okay, that for you for being to make it easy, I've shared it here on the group. Okay, I'll make it little bit smaller. Then methods of irrigation. Today we are going to start the different method of irrigation. Yesterday I have explained all the method of irrigation with the help of this flow chart. Okay, but today I am going to explain each and every point of methods of irrigation according to the chapter. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Wait a minute. Okay, the PPT is again is there on your screen. Okay, first of all is we are going to study about canal irrigation. Canal irrigation is such an important and as well as the easiest mean of irrigation in India, especially in the northern part of India. Okay, especially in the northern part of India, this irrigation system is very, very useful. And wait a minute, again, who else has joined? Who is this Athar Singh?
Akshay's brother.
Okay, Akshay, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Good, open your camera because this video is recording. Open up your camera. Okay, now,
okay.
So the canal irrigation, now we are going to study about the different features of canal irrigation. This is the oldest method. And example of pictures ki to zarurat hi nahi hai. There is a canal on our school way also. स्कूल से जस्ट पहले हम कनाल क्रॉस करते हैं तभी तो हम स्कूल पहुंचते हैं. दैट इज अ कनाल. ओके, दैट वन इज द वाइड कनाल, थोड़ा चौड़ी कनाल है, पतली थिन कनाल्स आर आल्सो देयर. ओके, सो दिस इज द वन ऑफ द ओल्डेस्ट मींस ऑफ इरिगेशन. सेकंड इन कनाल इरिगेशन इज वेरी 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 पॉपुलर इन उत्तर प्रदेश, पंजाब एंड हरियाणा. व्हाई इट इज पॉपुलर इन स्पेशली इन दीज थ्री स्टेट्स? बिकॉज़ देयर आर पेनेरियल रिवर्स. A river which are originated from the peaks of the mountains, snow-capped mountains, and they are always filled with water. Akshay, please mute yourself. Lots of voice is coming.
Can you read page number?
It's on page number 156 on my book. Again, who joined? It's not late. Okay. Principal ma'am is also joining. Okay, it's in my book it is on page number 56, and I think it's maybe on 54 or 57 in your book. There is not different, lots of different between the pages. Open your book in your friend, so pictures are also there, you can easily understand it. Okay, so the canal irrigation is very, very popular in Uttar Pradesh, Punjab and Haryana, and the total area of India which require irrigation, from that total area, the 27.5% is covered by only canal. Matlab canal se hi we can irrigate the 27.5% of cultivated area in India. Okay. Next is canal. There are two types of canal: inundation canal and perennial canals. I will explain both of the canals very nicely in this chapter, along with the advantages and the disadvantages. Now, first one is inundation canals. Actually, they are fed by the rivers. When there is a water overflowing in the rivers, like this time in April, sorry, in July, August, and September, when there is flood in the river. So these canals get water in this time. Perennial canals, they are totally controlled by the dam's gate. If you are on a travel and you are going by the side of a canal, or if you have seen, you can see even the canals have the gate, the water gates. there is a bridge on it and there are some water gates also. You can see yes, that ma'am. Water gate in some villages also. Villages mein bhi banaye jaati hain ye water gates. So Panerir canals have the water gates also. Whenever the farmers required a water, the government, not like this, ki aaj abhi ko zarurat hai, kal Arunesh ko zarurat hai, parso Adarshita ko zarurat hai. Not like that. According to the crops, according to the season, according to the need, because there is a chart of a climatic distribution and the irrigation system and the agricultural system with our government, and according to that chart, our government used to give the water in these canals. Okay, so these areas, these canals are filled with water whenever is required. But if you are talking about inundation canals, these canals are always not filled with water. They are filled with water only when there is flood in the river. Okay, so these are the different factors and features of the canal irrigations. Next is the condition. What are the conditions which are necessary for in canal irrigation? मतलब फेवरेबल कंडीशन कैसी होनी चाहिए. ओके, तो कनाल्स आर ऑलवेज रिसीव्ड वाटर बाय द रिवर एंड दैट वाटर इज यूज फॉर द इरिगेशन. सो ईच एंड एवरी यू कैन बिल्ड अ कनाल इफ देयर इज अ रिवर. विदाउट रिवर यू कांट बिल्ड अ कनाल. ईच एंड एवरी कनाल इज इंटरकनेक्टेड विद द रिवर्स. ओके, different yesterday I have also explained it, today I will again going to explain it, that each and every crops need different amount of water.
Yes.
Okay, like gram, chana, they need a water once a time, once or twice, not more than that, very little amount. But if you are talking about rice, this time is the rice time, this time that we have the rice cultivation in the field, rice need lots of water, lots of water. That's why it's depend on the need of a crop, how much water you have to give to your crops. Next is, as compared to unirrigated soil, there are four types of soil that we find in India, because each and everything in 10th geography ICSE we are going to study about India. So this types of soil is also depend on the irrigation fact availability, because literate and red soil needs lots of water, and on the other hand black soil need water but less than literate and red. But alluvial soil does not need that much of water that is required by the literate and red soil. The quality of the soil is also different. Adarshita, can you please tell me the red and literate soil have the claying capacity on it in them or not? They have the quality of clay. Adarshita, answer my question. Adarshita, what do you understand by clay? Let me check she is there or not. Okay. Unmute yourself, Adarshita. First unmute yourself. You're not audible, beta. Okay, Ananya? Adarshita, you're not audible even.
Yes, ma'am.
You understand what is the meaning of clay? If I'm talking about alluvial soil, it is very favorable in clay content. What is the meaning of clay here?
Ma'am, something very sticky that can be easily molded.
Yes, like the girls used to have that multani mitti on their face. Boys also used to have that multani mitti. Why that multani mitti is very, very good for the skin? Because of its clay quality. Okay, so actually red and literate soil, they do not have that clay quality. But on the other hand, if you're talking about the alluvial soil or about the black soil, these both soil have the clay quality. Okay. So if the soil is having the clay quality, it does not require lots of water. If it does not have the clay quality, it is required lots of water. Okay, so these are the conditions for the irrigation, different condition of the irrigation. Now we are going to study about different types of canals. First is inundation canal. What is inundation canal? इट्स अ कनाल वेयर वाटर इज अवेलेबल ओनली ड्यूरिंग द फ्लड पीरियड. जब नदियों में बाढ़ होती है तभी यहां पर पानी इजिली जो है वो अवेलेबल ओके हो जाता है. क्लियर. नेक्स्ट इज एडवांटेजेस. व्हाट आर द एडवांटेजेस ऑफ द इनंडेशन कनाल. नंबर वन, इट इज वेरी चीप एज नो हेड वर्क एंड अदर वर्क हैव टू बी कंस्ट्रक्टेड. लिसन, इट इज वाई चीप. नो नीड टू मेक द डोर्स टू क्लोज द वॉटर टू लेट द वॉटर गो इन टू द अदर पार्ट ऑफ कनाल. सो इट इज लिटिल बिट चीप. थोड़ी सस्ती पड़ती है ये बनाने में. नेक्स्ट, वेन इट इज फ्लड इन द रिवर द वॉटर इज वेरी रिच इन सिल्ट एंड वेल एज फॉर द ह्यूमस क्वालिटी ऑल्सो एंड मैनोरल क्वालिटीज ऑल्सो. बिकॉज वेन देर इज फ्लड द लीव्स ऑफ द दैट ट्रीज और द डेड बॉडी ऑफ द एनिमल्स or aquatic animals or the dying part of the plants or trees also come along with the water when there is a flood in a river. And these all things make humus and it make our soil fertile. That's why it is very, very good. The water of the inundation canal is very good for the irrigation. The area is less liable to be waterlogged. वॉटर लॉगिंग कहीं नहीं होती है. वॉटर कहीं रुकता नहीं है. स्टार्टेड फ्लोइंग बिकॉज देर आर नॉट नो डोर्स देर इन इनंडेशन कनाल्स. तो वॉटर कैन गो इजिली फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर प्लेस. ओके, नेक्स्ट आर डिसएडवांटेजेस. बिकॉज दीज कनाल्स आर नॉट हैविंग द हेड वर्क स्ट्रक्चर. ओके, मतलब उनके किनारे जो होते हैं, इफ यू सी द कनाल, some of the canals are having a wall type of structure on their bank in the sense kinaron par. theek hai, even the canal which used to flow from our near to our school, it is inundation canal. Why I'm saying it is inundation canal, because inundation canals, because you can if you remember the both walls of that canal, जहां तक देर इज अ रोड तब तक तो ठीक है. इफ देर इज नो रोड और यू कैन इमेजिन द नेक्स्ट साइड ऑफ द कनाल, वहां पे कोई ब्रिक की दीवार नहीं बनी हुई है. ओके, कोई ब्रिक की ऐसी दीवार नहीं है एंड बहुत हाई टाइप की भी दीवार नहीं बनी हुई है. सो इफ द वॉटर लेवल राइज इन दैट कनाल, वॉट हैपन, the area near to that canal, the village near to that canal also covered by the flooded water. Okay, this is the disadvantages of this canal. Next is the duty of water is very low. Duty of water is very low. Only water is available in the month of July, August and September, not more than that. That's why the duty water wahan pe you will not able to get water in that canals in that December's also. If I'm just talking about inundation canal. Okay, some inundation canals are now governed by the government and they are working as a perennial canals also. I will explain it in the next upcoming slides. Okay, next is since availability of water is depend upon the flood, so there is a scarcity of water. Water is not always there in that canal. That's why it is not very, very helpful for the farmers. Next is the lack of assured supply. Means there is a time of the cultivation of wheat, farmer need a water, but that canal, the inundation canal, is not able to give the water to the farmers. Why? Because that canal is totally depend on the flood water. And flood is not never happens in the month of December and January, so they are not able to give the water to their field with the help of flood that canal. Okay, and this also cleared the silt, also clear the silt, whatever is coming from the flooded water of the river, it is having that small particles of minerals and rocks also. Okay, so I hope you are able to understand the inundation canal. Is it clear? क्लास टेंथ
ओके
सो नेक्स्ट इज पेरिनियल कनाल व्हाट इज पेरिनियल कनाल इट इज अ परमानेंट कनाल इट इज अ परमानेंट कनाल वेयर वाटर इज ऑलवेज अवेलेबल ओके लाइक इंदिरा गांधी कनाल इट इज देयर इन इंडिया सम हाउ नियर इन गोमती नगर आई थिंक ओके इट इज सच अ बिग कनाल देयर इट द वाटर इज ऑलवेज अवेलेबल देयर एडवांटेजेस by because water is always available there that's why it is a perennial source of irrigation hamesha pani hai aap hamesha le sakte hain okay they can irrigate a very large area because they are big canals and they can easily irrigate a large area okay irrigation through perennial canal is quite cheap for a long run or for a long time even the small canals are also take birth from this perennial canal se choti canal bhi nikal sakti and that canal is always filled with water okay so it is very cheap to irrigate our field with the help of perennial canals disadvantages cost of construction is very high okay the last canal was cheap this is costlier than that why because the government have to make the walls on the side of the canals they have to also build that doors whenever they need the water they will open the door whenever they do not need the water they will close the door and it is not easy to open up and close the water in a open and close the door in a running water area it is very hard so all these things make it more costlier than other canals and it is also having the water pollution how it is because that canal is always filled with water okay so what happened the dead body of the animals and even some people throw their religious things like the statue of the god and other thing in the canals also log canals mein bhi phek dete hain theek hai so these all thing make the water pollution polluted of these canal and it is not easy to take the perennial canal in each and every part of the irrigated land of India because it is costly that's why it only used in a small area and also in a low lying area jinka sea level कम हो और जो बिल्कुल स्ट्रेट प्लेन्स हो कनाल इज नॉट एबल टू फ्लो ऑन अनइवन लैंड इट कैन इजीली फ्लो ऑन इवन लैंड एकदम बराबर का लैंड हो तभी कनाल वहां पर आसानी से वाटर एक जगह से दूसरे जगह पर ले जा सकती है ओके
यस
तो कनाल कैन टेक वाटर फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर प्लेस इफ द लैंड इज अ लो लेइंग एरिया even land hai kyunki if the level of the water increases suppose mere ghar se canal hokar ja rahi hai and I am living in a low lying area and when the canal reaches to adarshita's house adarshita ka ghar jo hai wo high lying area hai and water is coming from my side okay if the dam increases the quantity of water in a canal तो मेरे एरिया के आसपास जो घर है वो तो डूब जाएंगे क्यों क्योंकि मुझे आदर्शिता के घर तक पानी पहुंचाना है वो ऊंचा एरिया है अब व्हेन वाटर इज कमिंग फ्रॉम द ओरिजिन ऑफ द कनाल इन लार्ज क्वांटिटी द एरिया विच इज इन द लो लेइंग एरिया विल कवर्ड विद वाटर सो विल दैट कनाल विल एबल टू टेक वाटर टिल आदर्शिता House? No, it is not possible. क्योंकि वो वहीं पर पानी फैल जाएगा ना तो इट इज नॉट एबल टू रीच टूवर्ड्स द आदर्शिताज हाउस ओके सो द प्लेन एरिया इज वेरी वेरी नेसेसरी फॉर दीज कनाल इरिगेशन ओके नाउ आई विल डिस्कस सम मोर पॉइंट्स ऑफ दिस टॉपिक द कनाल इरिगेशन I will put up some question. I will ask some question, and I want the answers from all of you. Okay. ओके वेट अ मिनट, आई एम जस्ट आस्किंग
क्यों मजबूत करना है तुमको पेपर, क्यों आपको
वेट अ मिनट,
क्योंकि कोरोना फैला हुआ है, हम बाहर निकलते हैं आप नहीं निकलते।
ओके नेक्स्ट इज द क्वेश्चन इज द रिवर ऑफ नॉर्दर्न प्लेन्स आर यूजफुल फॉर दीज कनाल्स, यस और नो, अरुणेश विल आंसर। द रिवर्स ऑफ नॉर्दर्न प्लेन्स आर यूजफुल फॉर दीज कनाल्स, यस और नो?
यस मैम।
यस, हु सेज यस? Arunesh, you says
yes ma'am.
Good, can you please explain it a little bit, kyun ye rivers are very useful for this canals, north india ki rivers, why it is useful
ma'am?
Kuch jo aa raha hai dimag mein, you can share, I will make you correct
ma'am, because they bring water from,
because they are always filled with water. Always filled with water. Next question is from Akshay. Akshay, okay, listen carefully. Can we build canal in southern part of India? South India mein hum canal bana sakte hain? Yes or no? Fast, beta.
Mummy,
yes, Akshay, or no? We can't make canals in southern India. Why? Abhi will explain. Come on, Abhi.
Ma'am, we cannot make canals in southern rivers because they are not ma'am, because they are not always filled with water ma'am, they only depend on the rainwater.
Very good Avi, very good. And there is one more reason, can Ananya explain that reason? Ek wajah aur ho sakti hai canal na bana pane ki in southern India, what is the reason, can you guess? Okay, let me know one thing. When we want to make a canal, we have to dig on the ground. हमें कुछ गड्ढा वड्ढा खोदना पड़ता है कि नहीं खोदना पड़ता है?
Yes.
So it is possible to dig or make a way of canal on the southern plateaus? No. Why? Because the surface of the southern India is made up of a plateau region and it is very hard in nature, in quality, in characteristic. It is made up of a rocks. So it is not easy to make a canal in the southern part of India. Okay. So these were the very little small point that you have to learn. Don't only listen me, and please, I'm begging you class 10th, read the chapter before coming to the class. Read it before, then come to the class. If you will not read the chapter, you will not able to understand. Main itni mehnat kar rahi hu, I'm making the PPT, I'm trying to make each and every point very clear. I will share the video of related chapters on the WhatsApp group. Please read that chapter, then join the class. Okay, it will be more easy for you to understand the chapter. Next topic is tank irrigation. The canal irrigation is closed. Now we are going to study about the tank irrigation. What is tank irrigation? Okay, tank, first of all, try to understand, tank irrigation is very 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 popular in which part of India? Avi will tell, kal hi maine bataya hai
ma'am, southern India.
Very good Avi, very nice. Okay, so tank irrigation or it's a natural tank or artificial tank, matlab a tank which is made by a god, a tank which is made by a human, it's just a reservoir of any size. It is found in India and it is totally depend on the rain water. That tank is filled with rain water. Okay, ye saavan ka mahina chal raha hai, एंड देयर इज अ स्मॉल पॉन्ड नियर दैट बुद्धेश्वर टेम्पल, वहां पे एक छोटा सा पॉन्ड है ना, तो इट ड्राइड इन द मंथ ऑफ दैट जून, मे एंड जून, बट दिस टाइम दैट टैंक इज हैविंग अ वॉटर बिकॉज द रेन वॉटर इज कलेक्टेड देयर, वहां पे जो बारिश का पानी है वो इकट्ठा हो गया है. Okay, that is collected. That's why it is filled with water. The same happened with tank. The people of southern India make tank when the rain, because we all know they get a plenty of water during the monsoon, and where the area where there is lots of rainfall of about 100 to 200 centimeter or more than to 50 centimeter, especially in those area, the people used to make the tank. Once they make a tank and started raining, the tank is filled with water. And after, when the rain is stopped for that long period of time, they can use that tank water for the irrigation. Okay, irrigation is the artificial supply of water mainly for the agriculture. Irrigation kise kehte hain? Ek artificial supply hoti hai. Natural supply kaun si hoti hai? What is the natural supply of water of for irrigation? Can you tell?
Yes.
Rain is rainfall is the only way to, we can say that is, it is that natural supply of water, because in other irrigation system we use pipes, we use canals and different sort of working. Man is there for working all these things. Okay, features of tank irrigation. Actually, tank is the part of ancient harvesting. पुराने समय से चला आ रहा है tank irrigation, जो agriculture में, drinking water में and for rituals and bathing में use होता है. I would like to throw back a little bit knowledge about that Harappan civilization, the Great Bath. The Great Bath was there and there was a tank or a pond between that Great Bath. Agar class 9th ka course yaad ho to. Okay. Yes, so the Great Bath was used for the rituals, for the bathing also. Okay. So that these tanks are also useful for different types of work. And these tanks are totally depend on the perennial rain in the southern India. Like in Kerala, we get rain all over the year because monsoon entered from Kerala and get away from there also. Okay, so tanks are very popular in the southern part of India. What are the advantages of tank irrigation? It is very cheap and popular, and it is also help to maintain the ground level of water, ground water level. How? When there is a water in a tank, the ground, the land can easily suck the water from that tank, and the ground level of water also increases because काफी लंबे समय तक पानी उस टैंक में रहता है. Okay, so it is very less in cost, and we can the people can easily use it. Can tank also keep the rainwater in it? So these are the advantages. Next is disadvantages. Tank always dry up in summer. वो summer में बिल्कुल dry हो जाता है, and because it is the southern part of India is having a rocky surface, that's why it is also very difficult to make or construct a tank in this area. Okay, from the middle of India to the Kerala, it is very difficult to construct a dam because the hard surface of the land. Okay, what are the areas? The tank irrigation is more in the rocky plateau areas where heavy rainfalls and even rainfalls occur, especially in the eastern part of Madhya Pradesh. The eastern part of Madhya Pradesh is just Chota Nagpur plateau area, Chhattisgarh, Odisha. Eastern part of Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, and some part of Orissa. This area covered the Chota Nagpur plateau area, and some interior parts of Tamil Nadu as well as Andhra Pradesh also. Okay, and little bit part of Karnataka and Maharashtra. एंड केरला बट इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू बिल्ड अप अ टैंक इन कर्नाटका महाराष्ट्र एंड केरला बिकॉज द लैंड इज वेरी वेरी हार्ड ओके दैट्स वाई इट इज रियली वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू डिग अप अ टैंक देयर सो अप टू टैंक इरीगेशन आई विल एक्सप्लेन द दिस चैप्टर टूडे and tomorrow we will start other means of irrigation like wells and other not tomorrow on saturday I have a period okay then I will start explaining all these things and I will try to complete this chapter as soon as possible and class 10 there is one important note for all of you If there is any problem related to the syllabus of UT1, you can directly call me or give a message on my WhatsApp number ki ma'am, I am not able to understand this question or anything you want to ask. Okay, class 10th?
Yes, ma'am.
So, time is over. We will meet on Saturday and please join the class on time so you all can easily understand the chapter okay Akshay I think you are able to understand how to conduct your class with the help of laptop now so I'm you can use laptop and your brother can use mobile phone
I'm laptop
okay very yes. good
ma'am
so we will meet on okay We will meet on Saturday, okay? Goodbye. Stay safe at home. Please, Bye. Please read this chapter once before.